Hello everyone, I'm DJ Kasra, and as you know, we are in a difficult situation. We are in quarantine, but I believe it's a great opportunity to learn, study, and gain our skills. So I wanted to invite you to learn DJing with an application that is free, and you can have it on your phone, iPhone, and iPad. And learn the DJing skill and have a party actually. So if you are interesting, please keep watching this video and let's see what we have here. So if you are iPhone or iPad user, you have to go to App Store to download this app which called EDJing Mix, or if you are Android user, you have to go to Play Store and search EDJing, that I have it here, EDJing Mix, and you can see it. I have already downloaded, so it's a free application. So I'm gonna open the app that you can see it here. So it's a basic like a DJ software that I'm gonna explain the all the parts that you are seeing two different circle that's called deck or disc, and we are uploading our music here. So let's see what we can do with this app. In the top left corner and right corner, you are seeing two light plus music that you have to upload your music from there, and you are seeing two turntable disc that we are uploading our song here, and it's analyzed our music. So let's see, I'm gonna upload a track that it's here. So here we will have some information about the track, that is BPM, that's it's called speed of the track, and it, or it's a beat per minute, that it's 118.9. And here there is a play button. If I tap it, that's gonna play my track. And but there's a problem in the here there is a feeder that's called volume feeder, and by turning up this part, I can hear my music. So the basic thing that you need to know about this app is to upload your music, then play it and use the volume feeder. That is the left volume feeder in the middle of the picture that you can see. There's a two volume feeder, one for the left and one for the right. So the left one is for the left side disc, that's called A. And the right one is for the second one, that's called B. So let's see what we have more here. Again, I'm gonna play the song and just show the BPM. What's the BPM exactly? So you can see the BPM exactly is the speed, and by changing this circle, and you can change the BPM. You can make it faster or slower, and return it to the first setup also. That I will explain that how to use it actually. So I think it's enough for the first lesson, and in the future I will be explaining how to mix very, very well with this application. That also you can mix with like a professional DJ, and also you can see the video. Now I will just put a part of the video after this record, and you can see how you can mix very, very professional with this app. So if you have any question about this app, that's I will explain step by step how to start mixing. This first video is just to explain that you will be able to mix and have a party with this app that I had before. Even I had a whole party with this application, and I lead it by my phone. So in the next few videos that I will upload, I'm gonna teach the mixing and how to start mix two songs together, and then we will go forward and we will learn more about the different skills and the different type of music that you can mix at your home while you are staying at home, and enjoy that and learn new skills. So hope you are enjoying this and you are safe and you are not going outside, and see you in the next video. So guys, here I'm going to choose my track. This is the first track on the deck A. And this is the second one on the disc B. And I'm just changing the BPM. In the next video, I will explain all this setup.
How do you feel right now?